Right, the Windsor knot, aptly named after the Duke of Windsor, goes like this. So we've got the shorter length of tie and the longer length of tie. So over, right over left, and bring that through. And then you go in again to create the big knot, and around and down, creating a small pleat in the top.
How does it look?
Perfect.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.